I'm off the cliff.
All right, what is up, guys? We are heading up to, where is it?
Trip.
Where are we going?
Fort Worth.
Fort Worth. It's going to be about 3.5 hour drive, so we'll see you soon.
Take me to Texas, 200 years ago, where a pride rose from the ashes of San Jacinto. Still beats in every heart like a battle cry. Where I was born, where I was raised, so when I die, take me to Texas on the open range, the Rio Grande.
So we're at NASCAR right now.
Getting some VIP tickets.
And it's raining. Yeah, I think we're getting into like the pits, which should be pretty awesome.
Pretty cute.
But it's raining, as you can see there by that gray clouds. So we'll see.
Oh,
hopefully this race works out. Inside the infield right now.
There's a track around.
The track
us.
Is all around. Oh, I got something in my eye. I got water in my eye.
$1,000.
Yeah, you're like perfectly matching that one.
Where's my sponsorship? Whatever this guy is.
Where's my sponsorship, Argo?
Come on.
We made it to our hotel room. It's like 1:30 in the morning right now. We're gonna enjoy this delicious Whataburger and go to sleep. So we'll see you guys tomorrow where we head back home and see what happens.
Yeah. Take me to Texas 200 years ago, where a pride rose from the ashes of San Jacinto.